Hello, kids. Today we will learn how to draw shapes. Let's start together. Are you ready? Square. Rectangle. Triangle. 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 Circle. A shape with three sides is called a triangle. A shape with four sides is called a square or a rectangle. A shape with five sides is called a pentagon. A shape with six sides is called a hexagon.